Welcome to Rejoice in Heart Ministries. I'm Rob Litwin. Today's verse of the day is Psalms chapter 119, verse 89, which says, "Forever, O Lord, thy word is settled in heaven." This verse is saying that the word of God is settled forever in heaven. So whatever God promises, it's true. If God said it, it's done. This has already been settled. Thank you, Jesus. Today.